I'm Don Roberts, bringing you SEC News in 60 seconds. SEC Prayer Ministries has been conducting its online event for the Global 10 Days of Prayer Initiative. Under the theme, Priorities of Faith, coordinator Linda Asari and her team have led out in a time of prayer testimonies and presentations from various speakers, including SEC President Dr. Kurt Thomas. Local events across the conference include Brixton Church, whose program last Sabbath featured guest speaker TED President Dr. Daniel Duda. Digital Evangelism Manager for the General Conference, Karen Glassford, held a media training program at Wimbledon Church titled How Hybrid Evangelism Can Transform Churches and Communities. Her workshop exploring how to connect with the local community through prayer ads and providing digital pastoral care was part of a series of presentations Glassford has given to local churches after appearing as the keynote speaker at SEC Evangelism Expo. Thanks for watching. See you next week. Visit our website, sec.adventist.uk, to read stories in full. And don't forget to like and subscribe to our social media platforms to get the latest news and videos from the SEC.